Well, I suppose a little reaction to that outburst in that, you know, in the fucking game, and them, yeah, no, a reaction to that little outburst there, you know, them really outlandish outbursts, you know, that shit, that spam in the fucking Overwatch chat. So yeah, this would be pretty fucking funny. I'm gonna open the window so in case there's any fucking like stragglers or, you know, pieces of crap wandering around aimlessly out in that fucking parking lot, you know, them weird ass motherfucking no ones. So, you know. But, you know, like I said, you know, again, you know, they gotta psych their fucking selves up. They just gotta fucking psych themselves up. You know, we're gonna go in there, we're gonna make that fucking frog jump. Yeah, no. It ain't no, yeah, they're pretending, you know, they're pretending that they have a fucking valid argument and shit, you know, but when it's noise. But no, like I said, no, like I said, you know, I have fucking things going. Again, what they're fucking saying is like completely fucking delusional, make-believe, like psychotic fucking schizophrenic nonsense. That's all them. They're sucking motherfuckers into their fucking delusions, their fucking farce, their fucking fallacy. None of that shit is actuality. None of it is fucking real. No, number one, your fucking feelings, motherfuckers. Your fucking feelings. Look at this motherfucker look creepy as all fuck. And I gotta put my fucking girls to work and, you know, take them out on dates and put them to fucking bed. But no, like I said, you know, it's completely fucking delusional fucking nonsense. It's them. It is them. I have nothing to fucking do with these fucking freaks from the fucking get-go. Like I fucking said, they were at, it ain't no done about it, right? It ain't no done about it. It's the motherfuckers who are always at their fucking wits' end. I can play a game with my pal here. I haven't played with her in a fucking while. Really not in the fucking mood, but I really want to just do this. If she's up for a round, I'll play. But no, like I said, it's completely fucking delusional fucking nonsense. You know, I don't even fucking feel like going to look at the video right now, but that's what they're fucking saying. Huh? He's not paying us any fucking mind at all. He's eluding us. No, we're still, all these motherfucking years later, they're the ones still fucking pulling me into that fucking nonsense. Like I said, I can't, what the fuck, you know, like, why are you bullying me and that kind of shit? Well, no, initially, you were the ones going around here saying or implying or insinuating that he's the bully, right? See, notice how everything just becomes a fucking, every fucking thing is a very obvious fucking contradiction, one-sided fucking contradiction. And you know, it's like, it's basically, you know, like I said, you know, that's that, no, they don't fucking sit here and put words in my mouth. Don't fucking try to speak for me. No, number one, you motherfuckers are persistent because you know you're done. You know, saying he's that fucking monster, he's that fucking bully, it's all, no, it's them fucking retards. And don't get me started on these fucking lame ass fucking niggas. Dude, again, them lame ass dude, lousy ass fucking niggas. I'm not even gonna fucking bring up the stupid ass honkies. Forget them. They're just as dumb as fucking shit. Anyway, but I'm saying, you wanna talk about the fucking low fucking form of life fucking niggas. These fucking pieces of shit. Dude, the fucking retards infested fucking Sam's Oasis. Bottom line, like I said, you know, no, that's, you know, why are you hurting my feelings? No, motherfuckers, fuck off. Because you know, right now, all you're doing is just being fucking pests and fucking nuisances. You're fucking spoiling my fucking fun. You motherfuckers ain't got shit. I know you, the only thing you think about is, like, getting fucking high on meth and crack and shit. You motherfuckers ain't got, and fighting. You ain't got shit. You think I want to be fucking sucked into that shit? Fuck no. I got plenty of other fucking shit, you know what I'm saying? The last thing I want to be fucking concerned with is some old lame ass fucking niggas. It's your fucking feelings. It's you motherfuckers that got your, it's you motherfuckers that are fucking butt hurt. You motherfuckers are just like really fucking butthurt. You know what the fuck I'm saying? It's your fucking reputation. Each time, it's, you know, you motherfuckers, you can't just be like, okay, well, we made a fucking mistake and just fuck off. No, you still just make things worse and worse and pile shit on top of another. One stupid ass contradiction after fucking another. Again, I, Dude, for me to fucking even acknowledge you motherfuckers and just bringing shame to my fucking self. I won't fucking sit here and suck, especially seeing how we have never fucking met. I will not be acquainted with you fucking freaks in the fucking first place. That's the fucking bottom fucking line. Yeah, I'll go look through the video and shit. You know, and I'm such a baby, you know, and you're such mature adults, you know, and you're like really fucking strong and need to assert your fucking, you know. Let me see. I need some. Oh, I do got side spinner balls. But like I said, you know, no, you fuckers are like completely fucking like irrational, like fucking retards. I'm not. I used standard club the other day. I'm not using standard today. No, at your fucking wit's end. You're so fucking done, you know. No, they're going, whoa, we're gonna fucking make that fucking car door go boom. We're gonna make that fucking fish jump. You know, that kind of fucking retard shit. And they're psyching them fucking selves up, you know what I'm saying? Like, really fucking amped over the dumbest fucking shit. Like, they're fucking retarded. No, they are fucking retarded. No, fucking retarded. And you know, like, the fucking, waiting for him to fucking finish. Waiting for his fucking match to finish. You ain't got nothing better to fucking do, losers. Again, if I'm standing the fuck around here waiting for your little fucking retarded ass to fucking walk past, just so I can slam a car door, hey, you know. You know, it's... Dude, I couldn't live with my fucking self. You're fucking like, just low life fucking trash, bottom fucking line. Don't fucking sit here and act like you motherfuckers are important. I know for a fuck, you motherfuckers know, I know. You motherfuckers aren't shit but fucking like low life fucking sleeves. Yeah, you know, no. Yeah, and again, like, this is the, you motherfuckers can't see what they're saying in the broadcast, but it's some little spam, not spam, their messaging and shit. It's enjoyable to see what they're talking about, you know. But you motherfuckers can't see it. It's just a black pixelated, you know, bar and shit like that. But yeah, like, what was it saying? Like, yeah, why you bully me? Shut the fuck up, pedo. Why you so mean to me? Nah. You don't think about my feelings. Laugh out loud. What a baby. Yeah, that kind of shit. And then they're putting words in my mouth. No, that's you motherfuckers. You know, the thing is demoralizing and shameful. That's the fucking bottom line. No, that ain't me. That's you motherfuckers. And again, you like, your brains are so fucking feeble-minded, you know? Really fucking feeble-minded. Like, really too fucking retarded, you know? Like, you... Hold on, the fuck is that? Yeah, don't try to, no, it's them. Hey, dude, something happens. I always let that shit at work. I put them fucking retards behind me. That's them because they got nothing to fucking, they dwell on it just for the sake of dwelling on it, bottom line. Anybody with an actual fucking life moves the fuck on. Again, like, you know, like, shit that happened, you know, it's tons of shit, you know, you just fucking move on. These motherfuckers here, they have nothing. They have nothing in their fucking lives. They have, having fucking illegitimate bastards certainly ain't gonna fucking fill that fucking void. All the fucking crack and shit they fucking smoke, all the meth, all the codeine they fucking drink is not gonna fucking fill that fucking void. You know what the fuck I'm saying? It's the fucking, you know, no. Well, you hurt my feelings, huh? You know? No, it's you fucking retards with the fucked up... Because your fucking feelings are fucking underdeveloped and they're just, like, defective. Again, you motherfuckers are defective fucking motherfuckers. You think I'm, like, sitting here... No, what are you saying? It's very fucking true. Because you will not be fucking sitting here dwelling and obsessing over that guy. You will not be able to obsess, you know, bottom line. And more importantly, you know, making noise, you know, with every intention. Yeah, you know, I am welcome. And you're welcome too. But like I'm saying, you know, anybody, you know, they fucked up everything. They're the ones that fucking smit. No, I'm actually a very fucking, I'm not gonna say friendly, but I am a friendly, but I'm easy to get a fucking long guy. Just don't be a fucking dump. Look at, see? Don't come at me like I'm one of your little fucking retarded fucking cronies. Again, I'm a reiterate. Don't come at me like I'm like one of your little retarded fucking cronies, you know what the fuck I'm saying? No, motherfucker, I'm an individual. I don't fucking stick to no little pathetic ass fucking clips or clicks, or, you know, I get around my fucking friends, I start feeling good about myself, we getting high on codeine. No, not at all. That ain't how it fucking works. No. No, they're fucking, no, and I to this day, god damn it. No, like, really, they're fucking, like, creeps, bottom line. I'm a fucking dignified fucking human being, look at where they got me. No, like, really, realistically, none of it's fucking realistic, you know? They're completely fucking retards. And, you know, it brings me to another fucking point, you know, like I'm saying, like, no, why are we wearing masks in the fucking first place, you know, those fucking medical masks? So we don't get other people fucking sick. And lo and behold, yeah. Now, hold on a sec. I do want to fucking sync this shit. God damn it. Flub the shit out the fucking impact there. Yeah, no, and then now it's, you're welcome. You know, they've become so fucking, like, not bratty, just so brazenly fucking smug. They can't just, you know, their little chip on that fucking ego's fucking shoulder and shit of theirs, their retarded fucking egos and shit. Dude, you just gotta come to fuck grips. I don't know this motherfucker. I don't fucking know him. That they can't bring themselves to admit that. I don't know, talking all that, I don't know shit. I don't know that fucking motherfucker. Bottom line, again, I will not be associated with, I only associate myself with very, you know, very specific people, you know what I'm saying? A very fucking, you certainly not these motherfuckers. No, you're just too fucking low class and uncouth, you know what the fuck I'm saying? Like, no, I'm the type of motherfucker, you know, you're sitting there acting like that, you will get your fucking brains blew out, you know, if we're at a, like, party or some shit, no. And, like, you see that motherfucking video post about niggas fighting and shit? No, because they go to fuck around here, they were spewing all that shit, like, oh, he's the hostile, no. That's why he's avoiding any fucking confrontation and altercation in the fucking first place. Bottom fucking line. Yeah, no, I know that's the way they fucking think. It's, like, completely incoherent, but more importantly, completely fucking irrelevant, irrational shit. That's not my fucking thoughts, feelings at all. And, like, don't even fucking drag me into your fucking little insignificant, inconsequential, feeble fucking feelings. You motherfuckers are not, you just don't quite grasp what the fuck I'm saying, you know? But, like, I'm gonna say, like, the word, like, eradicated, decimated. Yes, it don't fucking matter. You motherfuckers, you know, you must perish. And that's sugarcoating it. Beautiful. And you still got nerve to just, like, pull up in this motherfucker. Well, we're obligated. It's our obligation. This is your obligation, really? You fucking wronged him in the fucking first place. Initially, you're the fucking bad guys. You're the fucking monsters. You're the fucking enemies. Yeah, that's my fucking point. Yeah, worthless pieces of fucking shit. Yeah, woo! No, dumbass fucking retards, and you still, you know, dude, take your motherfucking egos, your little fucking whatever, your fucking reputation, your fucking clout, you know what I'm saying? Take that shit back to your wrist of your fucking retards and do something with that fucking shit, because it don't fucking involve me. No, don't, that's what I'm saying, you can't just fucking sit here and, like, suck people into your fucking, like, fallacies or, you know, your imagination, your sick and twisted fucking imagination that way. You know what I'm saying, like the fucking paparazzi, you know what I'm saying, like a fucking smut monger and shit, paparazzo. I'm not no fucking celeb, no, I'm not a fucking star, I'm none of that shit. Well, one minute he's a star, next minute he's no one. You know, all this fucking retard shit. One minute he's a fucking bully, next minute he's saying, why are you bullying us? Right? No, it's like they're completely fucking irrational fucking trash, really. Oh god, look at this. Downhill? Let me see. Jesus! Birdie chance here. Uphill maybe? Well, no, like, I got plenty of other fucking games I can play, but you know what I'm saying? It's wasted here. You can't, with that shit always fucking, you know, popping the fuck off around this motherfucker. They honestly actually don't know the fucking first motherfucking...
Up here, maybe?
Oh, shit.
Break to the right.
No, I rusted, Ashley. I underthought it.
Hold five. It's a parkour. Super good.
But no, like, it's like no, like, really, and that's what I'm saying. Like, no, it's not cool for me to fucking live here. It's really, you know, really that fucking bad, you know. These old fucking pieces of shit, you know what I'm saying? They pulling up, going the fuck away like they're doing something important. Like, no, dude. You let me guess, you're going up to, like, wherever the fuck I work, you know what I'm saying? And you motherfuckers think you somebody special. Someone's gonna just kiss your fucking ass because you think you're a fucking, you know, like the millionth fucking shopper or some shit, you know? You know, and that's what I'm saying. Like, no, and that's what it got to the point where no motherfuckers could just be fucking lashing out. This upset me. This is war. No, that ain't how it fucking works. No, that's what the fuck I'm saying. No, these are really the most minuscule, in fucking significant, fucking bottom, fucking feeding, fucking lowlifes going around here, you know, propagating, you know, completely delusional fantasies and farces. Yeah, completely. Really, what the fuck are they doing out in the public? I don't want the motherfuckers out in the fucking public around me. I don't want them around my children. I don't want them around my fucking friends, my fucking family. None of it. No, thank you. God damn it, it's gonna fucking roll up on the fucking... Oh. No, that's my fucking point, you know? Dude, now you know. Now you know. They're at their fucking wits' end here. Everyone can fucking see them. No, wait a minute. You said he was... No, he's none of that, Ashley. But you said... Yeah, and you're standing there looking and feeling, hashtag feeling, really fucking dumb and fucking stupid, aren't you? Yes, and fucking gay. You're feeling really fucking gay, aren't you? Yes. Yeah, that's what they fucking, that's what they're fucking, you know, and they're saying, then, you know. I didn't even think, I didn't even realize I put it on Mega Cup. I thought it was just defaulted to, like, normal. And that's because I'm distracted talking about the fucking retards and shit. Like, no, that's what I'm saying. Like, no, dude, trust me, I deny any involvement with, no, there's no way, no, thank you, no. My people, I don't fuck around with people like that, dude. No. I try to be a fucking model fucking citizen, you know? I want to be a good fucking role model, you know? I don't know what the fuck, you know? I don't... No tolerance for no shit like that, dude. None. Yeah, like I said, don't, dude. Those your friends? Dude. No, and so, that's what I'm saying. Like, no, what I'm saying, like, at your wits' end. Yeah, and they were, I want to fucking go and add those guys that were, the fuckers that were, like, throwing the fucking match and, you know, like, just, you know, completely fucking ruin the fucking game for the fucking people. No, that's what I'm saying. That's what it's got to the point where they're just spoiling every fucking thing now. And they got no nerve to fucking pin their toxicity on other people. But yeah, the guys, they want to fucking, no, that shit, I was in there, I'm trying to fucking, and it's the, that's the competitive fucking play match at that, you know, and that shit matters. That shit really fucking actually matters in that Overwatch. But I'm saying, I was trying to get the fucking trophy and shit. If I fucking play a fucking game, I'm playing that shit for keeps. You think you're like retard, you know? Hold on a sec. Damn it. Shit. But no, like I say, and you know, I'm trying to get, like, that Lucio trophy in the match following that. I knocked two motherfuckers off the fucking thing, and I would, you know, close as hell to getting that fucking trophy. But no, and that's what the fuck I was doing. I'm using Lucio. I want to get that fucking trophy out of it. No, it's, that's my, you know, number one thing is those Oriental girls and getting my fucking financial shit straight and living a fucking carefree fucking lifestyle, lavishly fucking lifestyle. But third or whatever is getting those fucking really fucking difficult fucking trophies in Overwatch. There's three of them that's really fucking difficult. Zenyatta still haven't got it. Lucio got a difficult one, and Widowmaker has a, you got a fucking nail someone with a fucking headshot while like in midair. Amazing. See? So I mean, like, you know, bottom line is, you know, like I said, you know, and I really want to fucking make, I really want to make this fucking shot. I need to make this fucking shot. Really. I have to make this fucking shot. She made probably, I made some good shots, but she made one fucking really impressive fucking shot with the, like, no flag shit. I mean, like, a fucking, like, 70-something yard plus, like, chip in on an Alpine, too. Oh, we got ourselves a match now, boy. Like, no, don't, they are, no, like I said, no, these are crazy fucking creeps. You don't know, you don't want to be caught in the fucking, like, alley with these motherfuckers or something, you know, the fuck, that kind of shit, you know, after fucking dark. No, you know, let alone the motherfuckers prowling around the fucking parking lot, like, underneath your fucking nose, or living directly above or beneath or on this fucking side of you. No, 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 like I said, I have a really fucking, dude, I want, you know, to be, you know, a quadruple fucking millionaire shit. Living this, you know, no, none of this, no. And see, and that's what I'm saying. That's a fucking cunt, you know. That's a fucking cunt. Yeah. How you feeling now, buddy? He's sitting there. He's putting your shit to shame. Putting you motherfuckers to shame. And damn it. And they fucking deserve it. They deserve all the fuck. Like I said, they're fucking going around. They're, you know, talking behind a motherfucker's back, you know, what they're saying is not actual. Jesus, I fucking should have fucking known. I'll still birdie it, but no, like I said, you know, no, they know now. They have not. It was him. But it ain't him because he ain't doing shit. It's just you motherfuckers running a fucking muck, running fucking rampant around here. He's not doing anything. He's actually exposing the world to, like, new fucking shit. Shit they know nothing the fuck about. Beautiful. You don't see me out here slamming fucking car doors. You don't see me out here, you know, trying to be a fucking big, tough bully, you know, while people are fucking asleep. You know, like a spineless fucking chicken shit. No. He's not doing any of that. Nice. Yeah, he's actually, like, really fucking well-behaved. Well-mannered. Groomed, you know what the fuck I'm saying? Far better employee, you know? All right. Look where the fuck I'm at, look. Okay. Let me see. Yeah, I can really, like, I can show people the fucking rope. And like, you know, I used to like struggle with these games, but yeah, and then like this game, you know, you want to want me to discuss it, like this game, you know, going back, you know, like really fucking fond and cherished fucking memories, you know, with my fucking relatives, you know, my fucking friends. I'm telling you, like, now I made, like, such a fucking nice fucking friend, you know, a nice fucking community. And I, wait, hold on. Hold on a sec. Okay, but yeah, no, my friend, we went to Chicago, right? Because we were gonna, damn, see? That shit would have straight up went in too. But my friend, we went to Chicago like to help his sister move and shit. And he was like, you should bring because I didn't have any internet. This was not like when internet was like, you know, people had the fucking internet, of course, but it certainly ain't the fucking scale. This was like 2006-ish, maybe 5 possibly. It was like probably 2006, summer 2006 probably. So anyway, we went to fucking Chicago. I brought my PlayStation 2, brought this, and you know, we played in Chicago. See, that's my fucking controller drip right there. See, and that's why I can't have the fucking window open. No fucking, you know, that's what the fuck I'm saying. And as you can see, I got my fucking volume all turned the fuck. I got them all adjusted so my voice will, you know, sync well with the fucking sound. And yeah, that shit's just too fucking noisy. Just noisy ass fucking bullshit, you know? Just trash. So all it is just fucking trash. And like I said, you know, growing up in the 80s, you know, I said it. I wrote this shit several fucking times, you know? That, you know, like, I'm like 27% like flower child and shit like that, in the fucking worst fucking fairway ever. This is what's gonna fucking do me in right here. But no, like, noise pollution, you know what I'm saying? Like, noise pollution, starvation. Noise pollution is basically the fucking same as starvation. If you want me to be like, you know, be literal. And I'm gonna fucking tweet that too. But no, like I'm saying, like, no. You know, we went to Chicago, you know, I brought my PlayStation 2 and I bought, because we were in the fucking, like, super heavy into, like, Hot Shots Golf 4, you know, the one with Ratchet and Clank and Jack and Dash. It's just cool as shit, you know. Now, you can actually make it up on that fucking fairway, up on there. I'm a fucking, yeah, you can. You certainly fucking can. It's really fucking tricky and I'm gonna fucking go for it, too. Damn it! Fuck, man. It's because I'm fucking sitting here talking this shit, too. No, you can definitely make it up on there. Oh, come on! That fuck is the fucking wind blowing to the fucking side and shit. That's fucking why. Jeez. Yeah, I fucking hate this fucking fairway, though. I fucking hate this fucking fairway. It is the worst fucking fairway ever, really. Worst fucking fairway ever. Worst fucking fairway ever. But no. So, you know, my fucking friend, damn it. Long story short, we bought my fucking PlayStation 2 to Chicago, you know, we were playing it, and my friend, he just started, like, you know, goofing the fuck around, like, how them motherfuckers were in the fucking, you know, in the Overwatch chat, you know, and that's what he was doing in Hot Shots Golf, way Hot Shots Golf 4, like, back in, like, 2006, when we went to Chicago, you know, and then, like, but I woke up, like, one point in the fucking morning, it was, like, a fucking siren, always, like, a siren every fucking 15 fucking minutes, dude. Amazing. I'm not bitching. I'm talking about. Yeah. Stop. Good work. Let me see. That would be fucking sweet as hell if I fucking make this shit. Damn it. Yeah, I took a fucking. I wanted to just try that shot because if I fucking made that shot against her, you know, it'd be really fucking swell, you know?
Great work.
But yeah, you know.
Birdie chance here.
Wow. Nice work. Easy now. Super good.
That breaks left.
And that's my fucking point. You know what the fuck I'm saying? Like, no, it's them. It's don't listen to their fucking, again, that's pieces of shit. You know what the fuck I'm saying? You know, they're fucking vehicles. No, no, you're fucking like crazy fucking retards. That's my fucking point, you know? So don't listen to their fucking crazy fucking shit. That, what they're fucking saying is like, hey, you know, you look at them like you're fucking like really fucking like sick in the fucking head. You're like really fucking delusional. Really, really fucking delusional. Like, I'm not the type of motherfucker that would ever speak for anyone, you know? That's why I don't fucking say shit. I refrain from like saying I this or, you know. And that's they fucking, no, I'm sitting here, that's my fucking point. No, I'm playing intellectual fucking shit. Into fucking lectual. They're here completely fucking irrational nonsense. Completely delusional. Hey, get this fucking person the fuck away from me. Get them out of the fucking community. Bottom line, you know. No, I am actually, you know, into intellectual shit, you know. No, not delusional fucking codeine drinking bullshit, you know. Fucking crazy fucking rap. Emulating fucking garbage, you know? Yeah. But yeah, those are my fucking impressions of what that fucking chat was and that little fucking outburst, you know? But yeah, I gotta fucking tweet that right now. The fucking, how starvation and noise pollution is synonymous. Pretty much in the same fucking category. I'm gonna head over to the fucking bonus. Still need to fucking goof around. And again, I don't need to be fucking doing this. No, because I do want to go over to fucking... No, really. No, it's the fucking worst fairway ever. And I wanted to... Because my fucking friend, he fucking makes that... That's how I got the fucking idea from, dude. I always, you know, I just hate that fucking fairway. No, and that's what I'm saying. You're supposed to be, you know, you're really slamming our fucking car doors. That's we're fucking, that's our club. You know what I'm saying? Like, puffed out fucking chests, broadening their fucking shoulders. Like, no, you're a spineless little fucking chicken shit. Be honest from now on. That's what the fuck it means. No, we can head over to that fucking hole right now that I can practice that shit. Yeah, I'm gonna go over there right now and fucking practice that shit. See, that's what I'm saying. No, the tough guy, the sniveling fucking little pissant. Sniveling little chicken shit, pissant car door flinging shit, right? That's what the fuck that means. That's what the fuck that is. Eh, don't fucking sit up here and act front like that shit is like it, something it ain't. No, it's sniveling little fucking chicken shit pissant motherfucker. sniveling little chicken shit pissant car door flinging retard. That's what the fuck that means. Sniveling little fucking pissants. Sniveling little fucking chicken shits. Delusional sniveling little fucking chicken shits is what the fuck it is. Don't fucking front no fucking more. You motherfuckers have been fucking thoroughly fucking exposed. Thoroughly. Yeah. No, starvation and noise pollution is basically the same thing. Synonymous. They're pretty much, that's the way I always was raised. Bottom line, you know, like I said, we were supposed to be struggling or attaining or, you know, striving for fucking world peace. No, let the fucking heathens run the fuck amok. Not on my watch. No. Okay, yes. Where's that fucking hole? And it depends on if this is like a fucking championship T, there's no fucking way then. Is this right? Yeah. Let me see. It was 6 holes, so we were, okay, so it is around here. But it ain't that fucking hole. It is somewhere around here. No, like I said, no, sniveling, no, you're supposed to be like, you know, how the fuck are you supposed to be a fucking force to reckon with and you're fucking making noise? No, that pretty much connotates you are nothing but like sniveling little fucking cunts. Sniveling little fucking chicken shit piss ants. That's what the fuck that means. You're done. You're at your fucking wit's end. That's what the fuck it means. Don't you, your fucking friends, they're fucking friends, your fucking feelings. That's why the fuck you went home with your tail between your fucking legs, rallying for fucking so-called support. Because you fucking made a mistake and got your fucking feelings hurt. No, get these fucking retards the fuck away from me before they get their fucking feelings hurt. They're not man enough. They're not female enough. They just certainly aren't even fucking human enough. Bottom line. Yeah. No. You know, he's 1 minute they're saying he's ganging up on them and bullying them into submission. Next minute, why are you bullying me now? You're gonna really wanna fucking like, hey, these are a bunch of like retarded fucking like hypocrites, and you're gonna refrain, you know, like, hey, you know, I'm going the other fucking way, dude. I'm playing off. I did not see these motherfuckers. I'm not even the fucking same fucking vicinity, you know. That's the way things were done, you know. Now, you know, they just fucked it up, man. These motherfuckers are the fucking like heathen fucking fiend degenerates, dude. What fucking hole is that? No, you know, I know, it's been broadcast, my fucking friend kicks my fucking ass, we play this, the worst fairway ever, right here. So, what the fuck hole is it? It ain't the fucking third hole. There's the fucking fairway right there, so, we're headed, it is the ninth, is it the ninth? Yeah. Okay. No, it depends on if it's a championship tee or not. No, this is heading the other fucking direction here. It's a par 5. No. So what fucking hole is this? It ain't the fucking third. What fucking hole? Jesus. Right here. It ain't the fucking second hole. It's gotta be in the fucking front nine then. And it's a championship tee. Well, you know, like I said, intellectual, I got plenty of other fucking shit I can fucking play here, you know, but, you know, with the fucking chicken shit piss ants, you know. Chicken shit fucking, you know, puffed out chest, broad fucking shoulders, you know. We are a fucking force, noisy ass fucking force to be fucking forced to be fucking reckoned with. And that's because I'm staring right at the fucking phone composing a fucking tweet right now. Let me see. Yeah, I could be playing other shit. I don't need to be fucking playing this at all. But I can't fucking live a fucking, you motherfuckers are just too fucking parasitic. Really, absolutely too fucking parasitic. Not just toxic, you are fucking parasitic. And I can go as far as, like, when I compose this fucking tweet, I can make it as wordy as possible. I can be like, Well, noise pollution, that's pretty much on par with starvation. I could say it's synonymous with starvation, you know? Yeah, bottom fucking line. Now, where the fuck are we at? Let me see. Yeah, I did choose the front, so okay. Yeah, it just really fucking depends here. Is it even. Maybe it ain't even fucking around here. You should be able to see the other fucking holes here. Where the fuck were we at? We certain. Maybe I'm wrong here. No, I took it because I really wanted to fucking show off, you know? And that's what happens, you know, when you fucking show off, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can showboat and shit. Yeah, I don't think I'm in the fucking right. But I'm gonna pick up these fucking coins. Yep. Yeah, no, things would be totally fine if I'm sitting in the motherfucking like house, you know what I'm saying? And you'd be surprised how many motherfuckers got the privacy settings set to like you can't even fucking send them a fucking friend request. Yeah, you know, people, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm really, you know, my privacy. Like, again, I'm easy to fucking get along with motherfucker, but you just can't be some, like, fucking piece of shit coming to fuck around me. Like, you know, someone has to fucking just show you fucking respect. You fucking walking around here demanding respect, and motherfuckers don't even know you exist till the fucking point you fucking just show the fuck up. You know what the fuck I'm saying? You motherfucker has no fucking clue you fucking retards are even fucking in existence, you know? Like, really. Really, when you're just the most fucking petty motherfuckers, you know. That's what I'm saying. I certainly will not ever be no fucking friends with no motherfucking petty, insignificant motherfuckers like that. Fuck that shit. Yeah, I know I'm in the fucking wrong fucking course now. Am I? Wait. Yeah, maybe not. Yeah, I fucking love this music. Because again, this is the way things were done, you know, back in the fucking day, you know. Of course, there ain't no more fucking surfing fucking music now. And you know, that has to be fucking preserved too. You know what I mean, like the shit that actually fucking matter. Now, you know, do you think any fucking thing about Black Lives Matter or George Floyd should, you know, go down in fucking history? I mean, they already put turnt before I even fucking knew what the fuck it means in the fucking dictionary. I mean, that shit's in the fucking, like, legitimate fucking dictionary, and that yeet. What the fuck, dude? Now, you know that shit ain't. You're just doing that shit to, like, appease the fucking retards. I'm certainly not the motherfucker that's gonna be up here, like, yeet and, like, turnt. Now, you know, that's just something you say because your motherfucking brain is so fucking inebriated and, you know, intoxicated, you can't fucking speak right, you know? Incoherent as fuck. But that shit turnt. That shit turnt. Well, I'm fucked up as hell. I'm turnt. Okay then. Yeah, no. Yeah, we gotta head back to the fucking back nine then, or front nine. Let me see. Yep. Okay, so how should I phrase this? I'm gonna use both. Yep. Sniveling little fucking chicken shits and piss ants. Delusional at that. Yeah, no, I don't fucking care. There is no fucking, you know, well, we should spare their feelings at all. Bottom line. Stupid ass fucking retards. See? Yeah, don't fucking talk about me. I ain't got nothing. No, that's what I'm saying. That motherfucker personality, that motherfucker's demeanor, opposed to mine, charisma. That's motherfucker. No, fuck no. It's about time you motherfuckers recognize. You know what the fuck I'm saying? You were on the fucking wrong fucking team. Bottom fucking line. And you got nerve to fucking talk about support. But hey, you know, you fucking fucked up, you know? And you got nerve to fucking take support out of context, where it's like completely like an obscene fucking word. The same as like the way what you're doing right, with thank you, with no, with you're welcome. Stop doing that. That's fucking obscene. It's just obscene, really. I can fucking sit here and swear my motherfucking ass off. It would not be as obscene as the way you motherfuckers use thank you and shit. Am I right? Of course not. Or I mean, of course I am. Well, yeah, I gotta find this fucking hole. Let me see. Yeah, because I showed him like, or he picked up like quite a few motherfucking paths and routes to shots for me. And it's like, for me, this is the worst fucking fairway ever on this fucking game. It's perplexing is what the fuck it is. No, see, there's the fucking fairway right there. The worst one ever. But I can't fucking find the goddamn tee. What fucking hole is that? God damn. Jesus. Maybe I'm headed to... What? Yeah, this is weird. Okay. Oh, it's back here. Is that... Yeah, it's the 8th. Okay. And if it's depending on what fucking tee, it's the long tee. Yeah, they're that fucking idiotic. Yeah, really.
Hole 8. It's par 4.
Yeah, see, this can be a stretch right here, but yeah, in the fucking wind. But what people don't realize the trick to it is, it's 11 yard fucking drop, which means the ball's gonna be pretty much airborne. But we got a fucking 2 mile per hour fucking headwind. But you can still do it because the ball, people will be intimidated by the ball just falling in the water. And if you fucking screw up the fucking impact, yes, it will go directly in the fucking water. See, but it should land right on the fucking, right pretty much. See, and I failed. And that's because the fucking wind is blowing in my fucking face. And look where I'm at. So, it's several ways you can possibly get up there if you shoot it a little short. Yeah, I can be fucking trying to unlock Lucio's trophy or playing like several other fucking games. But you know, you got piss ants that want to spam like the chat and shit and like say like really incoherent, retarded fucking things, and you know. Let me see. He makes it up there pretty much with no fucking problem. So if it's like normal tee, you definitely wouldn't have a fucking problem at all with it. But yeah, you can definitely do it, but let's wait for the wind to change directions then. You know, psyching yourselves up over some like complete fucking retard shit. Let me see. Oh shit.
Hole 8. It's par 4.
But you know, if I had made that shot, you know what I'm saying, made it up there and that, you know, against a friend, you know, there's some bragging rights right there, you know. Cause that would have definitely won the fucking match too. And you know, that's, you know, they're like, and they're over here, you know. You know, you can really slam that car door when this match ended and shit, you know. And the thing is, I know his club's like this exact, well, maybe I think it's got a, maybe a couple more yards, maybe. Yep. So we'll just gather the coins and gems from here. Yep. And we can compose a tweet in the process. Yep. Yeah, no, like I said, and that they would come up to my fucking job, you know what I'm saying? Like, no, you retards do realize just how, like, retarded you look and feel right now and dumb. Really, like, you are, like, fucking retards, you know? Like, no, I don't get your friend, dude, your friends are, like, really fucking shitty. You're, like, really fucking worthless fucking pieces of shit, dude. No, I don't give a fuck. I will tell them that, and I will tell you that to their faces. Hey, the least you could do is, like, be acquainted with me, right, retard? No, of course not. Let me see. Yeah, that, yeah, I swear to God, you know, you motherfuckers have no fucking life at all. Yep. Where the fuck are these fucking coins? There's another thing we gotta fucking do too. How about the worst fucking fairway ever? Yep. Damn, that's a nice motherfucker. No, that's what the fuck you motherfuckers think. You think I'm just that motherfucker that's complacent with you fucking morons, right? You know, go with your fucking little boring, dull-ass, lackluster, dullard fucking flow. Yeah, there's another fucking word for you. Dullard. That's who the fuck you are. Dullards. Dunder fucking pates. Yep. Yeah, again, that's because you motherfuckers doing all the fucking nonsense, incoherent fucking talking. Yeah, anybody would fucking say something now, but you know. Let me see. I gotta get back to the motherfucking worst fucking fairway ever here. And it's the eighth hole, so. No, it's perplexing, you know, like I'm saying, like, they think, you know, he's just sitting there mindlessly, you know, like, no, it's a fucking strategy, you know. And there's indeed a fucking method to this fucking golfing fucking madness here. Alright, heading back over to the eighth hole, the worst fairway ever. All right. Let me see. Yep. This shit made me want to watch Baywatch. Right there, perfect. Thank you. Yep, and I don't get paid for like my tweets either, which, you know, kind of upsetting because I probably should. That's really good fucking literature there. Is it, then you're dumb here. You see what they spam their fucking chat, how they spam, you know what the fuck I'm saying? And that was completely fucking ludicrous. Yeah, so be careful about, you know, with your the way you fuckers talk, you know. Yep, yeah, at this point I can get paid to be a fucking motivational fucking speaker, a fucking lecturer, essays and shit. Shit, I should be working at fucking Harvard. If only I could just live in like a fucking nice, peaceful fucking house again. I swear to God, that'd just be so fucking swell, man. Man, that'd be just so fucking nice. Yeah, no, yeah, you know, now it's just like you got these fucking creeps like always fucking prowling around. It's like, I'm not paranoid about it, but it's certainly not anxious. And just like really just bum the fuck out because of it. Like, oh jeez, I can't have fun today or as long as I live in this shithole, this shitty ass environment, man. Damn, you know, that kind of fucking ordeal. See, I don't ever want to hear that shit ever again. Let me get these motherfucking coins here. They go Link. Linky poo. Let me see. Yeah, no, it's really, I fucking hate it. I can't fucking stand this shit any goddamn more, dude. Yeah, and playing the fucking drums, you know what the fuck I'm saying? I haven't fucking played the fucking drums. Fuck! Man, for real, dude. Talk about fucking weak. Jesus.
Nice shot.
Could I be any more in the fucking wrong fucking spot here? Hey, bitch, please.
Good approach.
Don't fucking walk around here like you motherfuckers are like some kind of fucking. Shit. Yeah, and that's it, you see that anyone who's paying attention, like that controller, the way it's janky like that, that's the fucking right analog stick. When I do have a brand new DualShock 4 just sitting there unopened, you know, and I'm not gonna touch it, you know, because I can't enjoy any fucking thing in here. Yeah, no, and then they'll get spiteful, you know what I'm saying? Like, they'll get try to make snide fucking remarks, you know what I'm saying? Because everything I'm fucking saying is, like, completely fucking rational, you know? Now, this one you can, Ashley, you can get up there. And you should have, like, no problem. Let's see, unless I fucking flub the fucking impact. I flub the fuck out the fucking impact. No, that's what I'm saying. Like, no. You know, make a really fucking snide and fucking insinuation, you know? He's a lot more fucking articulate than you. That's why you know exactly who the hell this is. Right? No, like I'm saying, like, no, you, like, really, you are at your fucking wit's fucking end. You were always fucking done. You were at your wit's end from the fucking get-go. Really. And you motherfuckers don't say shit like that. But it's the fucking truth. I mean, you're fucking walking around here pretending to fucking yawn and sniffle and sneeze. What the fuck? Hey, you hear this fucking music, don't you?
Alrighty. No, father. Make a birdie. Downhill. A break to the right.
Wow, did you see that motherfucker? Yeah, no, and we should totally embrace, like, really fucking, like, rabid. No, we should embrace, you know. We should embrace that fucking culture, you know, that... That rabid ass motherfucking hostile fucking shit. We should know. No, we shouldn't. We should be like, no, that's completely inexcusable. No, they're fucking low-life fucking sleaze. Sniveling little fucking piss ants. Sniveling little fucking car door closing jumpy ass piss ants. That's what the fuck they are. Chicken shit little fucking piss ants. Yeah, that's who the fuck you are. You're welcome. You're welcome for me. You're welcome for me. What the fuck is the word? Not sorting it out, but clarifying that and specifying that for you. You're welcome. No, don't do that shit. Like, you see what I'm fucking saying? Now, I'm sitting here. I'm entertaining people.
Up here, maybe?
And that is just a fucking pest and a fucking nuisance. Look, that is garbage. Garbage. You motherfuckers are garbage. There is no reason for me to fucking play.
It's a par three.
There is no reason for me to fucking sit here and play second fucking fiddle to the fucking low-life fucking sleaze. Like, it's completely fucking objectionable. That's objectionable. Really? No. No, sniveling little fucking cunt piss ants. That's what the fuck they are. No, now we can all fucking see. It's been fucking... I clarified it for you. I gotta fucking make this fucking shot, though. No, there is no... No, we want a bunch of, like, 2-bit fucking... gay ass fucking, like, really fucking sleazy thug wannabes and shit. No, we don't want no fucking little sleazy ass motherfucking. Listen, they're throwing a fucking fit. They're throwing a fucking noise fit. And I'm fucking sitting here being intellectual. I'm fucking, you know, I'm creating, what the fuck is the word? I'm bringing people together, you know what the fuck I'm saying? And they're... No, this is completely reprehensible.
Just a little more.
No, that's what I'm saying. Like, no, we will not revere the fucking low-life fucking sleaze any fucking more. The fucking sniveling... The sniveling chicken shit little piss ants. That's what the fuck you are. You bitch! Beat your ass, bitch! Beat your ass, bitch. Yeah, that's what the fuck you want when running the fuck around here? Eh, hey, or do you want some really fucking, like, what the fuck is the word? Really thought-provoking, insightful, and humorous fucking insight, bottom line. Like, no, there is no fucking little sniveling little fucking roach motherfucking nigga thugs and shit. Fuck that shit, dude. No fucking way, no fucking how. No fucking thank you. You're welcome. We're gonna fucking celebrate me for a fucking change.
Careful of the gauge.
We're gonna celebrate me. We're gonna fucking revere me from now on. That's the way that shit works. There ain't no sniveling little fucking chicken shit piss ants. No gay ass gang members and shit. I'ma beat your ass, little bitch, little fucking piss ant motherfuckers. No, that ain't how it fucking works, you fucking little nobody ass motherfuckers, you little ugly ass two-tone fucking vehicles. No more. We're gonna fucking sit here, we're gonna do things the fucking right fucking way. Yeah, little cunt motherfuckers. No, fuck no, dude. You see how they look. You see how they fucking dress.
Hole 16. It's a par 5.
They're obnoxious. They're fucking tacky. They're fucking ugly. They're fucking delusional. They're fucking retarded. They're not fucking fun to be around. They cramp my fucking style. Yeah. No, motherfucker. Jump the fuck up off my motherfucking everything, bitch. Yeah, we thought, you know... Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. I'm probably not gonna fucking make it. For lucky time. I had to be really fucking quick right here. Really fucking quick. If it gets down to 1 minute, there's no fucking chance of me fucking finishing this shit. No. We aren't, you know what I'm saying? Society has made the fucking mistake, the faux pas, the failure, actually, of, you know, revering, you know. We let that fucking low-life fucking Black Lives Matter shit, that motherfucking toxic OWS, everyone fucking voice matter and that shit. No. It's gone too far. You fucking... the lamest motherfucking poor excuse for fucking human fucking beings. No. No. And got nerve to talk about fish. I'm like, man, you fishy motherfuckers, you sketchy motherfuckers, you suspicious looking motherfuckers. You better shove your gang sign up your motherfucking ass. Yeah, you better shove your gang sign up your motherfucking ass. Yeah, bitch. Look, who the fuck is down there banging on the fucking ceiling again? Again, like I fucking said. What a fucking sniveling little fucking chicken shit. Go! Bitch! And that's what I'm fucking saying. No. No, you motherfuckers are done. There ain't no... Look, at, like I said, little bitch just fucking like stomping the fuck around. And I'm uniting people. I'm not begging for fucking support. I'm actually just uniting people with, you know, with fucking personality, with fucking cool fucking commentary. Yeah. And we're gonna fucking take time out to be like a fucking hideous old black fucking wretch or some shit. Look. Eh. Yeah, no. No. Yeah. You're welcome. You're welcome for me fucking clarifying that shit. No, that shit don't matter. Or is that sound of your fucking little bullshit ass fucking phone supposed to, that's all you fucking got, you know, Ashley? You looking at your phone like, you know, and your fucking tweets are like complete garbage, you know, your fucking Facebook page, your fucking Instagram, your fucking Twitch, your YouTube account, you know what the fuck I'm saying? Like, no, there ain't no more, you know, you little fucking sleazy ass motherfucking... Man, you motherfuckers so fucking sleazy, dude. A motherfucking possum will fucking sneer at your fucking asses. Don't make me fucking laugh, motherfucker. Don't. Don't make me fucking laugh, retard. Hey, that's what I'm saying. Sleazy motherfuckers. Yeah, there ain't no, you know, if you were so tough, you'll come up in here. That's what I'm fucking saying. You're a fucking sleazeball. And you're trying to intimidate people through the fucking floor and fucking ceiling, tough ass. Real fucking tough. Real macho. You're such a fucking big badass, aren't you? You little fucking... What was I saying? What was I fucking saying? Damn it. No, that wasn't it. No. What the fuck? Was it sniveling? It was like spineless. Yeah, you spineless little fucking piss ants. Yeah, that's what the fuck you are. There ain't yet. Yeah, you think you going around here and like, you know, intimidating that fucking guy. You motherfuckers have a fucking bone to pick with him. No, because you don't actually have anybody to actually like fucking beef with. Yeah, you don't have anyone to fucking beef with. There's your fucking support right there, piss ants. Yeah, spineless little fucking piss ants. No, because now everyone can fucking see. Everyone can fucking see just how sleazy you little fucking bastards really fucking are. Yeah, no, you're welcome. You're welcome. Yeah, no, because this is what you have to fucking, your input. This is you. This is your little petty 2 cents. This is your insignificant little fucking 2 cents. Yeah, this is your insignificant. This is you motherfuckers putting yourselves out there like that. This is you. This ain't the fucking truth. This is you, little fucking spineless fucking cunt. Piss ants. Hey, that's what the fuck it is. It's you. Hey, you that fucking guy, he's such an enemy. We are gonna fucking celebrate decency for a fucking change. DECENCY. Decency. Get used to it. There ain't no, like I said, no, we don't need like motherfuckers in dressed in all red going up in a fucking fast food joint front like they the fucking millionth fucking customer and shit. Millionth fucking shopper, you know, I'm just fucking picking fights and shit up in a fucking goddamn little minuscule ass fucking fast food establishment and shit. Wow, what a fucking petty motherfucking piece of shit, dude. Yeah, you motherfuckers are really fucking petty. Pull out your fucking phone and look at it for no fucking reason, petty. Yeah, this is my fucking phone, you know, I got so many contacts and shit. Yeah, well, this motherfucker got so many motherfucking games he can fucking play. So many motherfucking MP3s which you fucking spike. Yeah, no, so yeah, your spineless little car door closing piss ant. Yeah. How are your fucking friends feeling now? Well, they're feeling like really fucking shitty, you know, they're really fucking shitty because they're butt hurt all the fucking... Like, there's something I can say. I want to say all the hell, but it's like, just fucking, yeah, you sniveling little fucking piss ants, spineless little fucking car door closer, jumpy ass motherfucker, you know, fish, no, you fishy ass motherfucking retards, that's what the, there ain't no fucking gang, there ain't no fucking thug shit, that shit is deceased. That fucking culture, deceased. Any motherfucker, you throwing up a fucking gang sign? You throwing up a fucking gang sign, you little fag? You little fag bitch, you throwing up a fucking gang sign, you little faggot ass bitch? You little spineless ass fucking chicken shit? Yeah, you set tripping. You set tripping up in the motherfucking Grandview fucking place apartments. Yeah, set tripping, motherfucker. I'm up here set tripping on the fucking worst fucking fairway ever. Yeah, motherfucker, little fucking retards.
Man, you can't be fucking dissing us like that, man. Can't be talking shit.
Well, if you're such a fucking badass, you will go fucking confront him. You will go fucking pick that fucking bone with him, you fucking retard, won't you? Yeah, bring it, bitch. Don't bring that fucking fake ass noise shit, because this ain't Public Enemy and Anthrax. That ain't bringing the fucking noise, dude. You bringing the fucking bullshit. That's what the fuck that is. You bringing the fucking bullshit. Yeah,
no, man, that's,
no, because again, you have a fucking problem, you know, and your fucking problem is you can only make noise, you can't fucking actually confront the fucking guy, which means it's completely irrelevant, delusional. He's, one minute, he's ganging up on us, he's bullying us, and now what he's saying, why are you bullying me? Why are you hurting my feelings? No, you know, yeah. I'll make a fucking little faggot ass gangster, but I really don't. I don't want to waste any more fucking slots. Man, you little faggot ass fucking niggas, dude, please. That's exactly what they are. Some faggot ass motherfucking niggas. Little faggot ass motherfucking niggas.
14. It's a par 3.
No, again, they got nothing to fucking offer. I could fucking sit here and diss the fucking shit out of their fucking asses, their fucking friends, their fucking mothers, their fucking every fucking one. Right here, and I could still do it in stellar fucking fashion. Stellar fucking fashion. Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah. Boom that, motherfucker. Look. God damn.
Stop now.
Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Now, if I fucking make this... Come on. Come on. Damn it. No, that's what I'm saying. No, they psyched themselves up. We're gonna make a bunch of fucking noise like a bunch of little fucking faggots. Enough said. You're done. You're irrelevant. You offered nothing but fucking trash. You've offered nothing but fucking trash. Good going.
Hold 14. It's a par 3.
Yeah, don't, like I said, no, dude, don't Don't get me started on the little dude. The last thing I want to fucking picture right now is some fucking faggot ass motherfucking nigga with some little faggot ass fucking hats, some little faggot ass fucking clothes, some little faggot ass fucking stances, and then little faggot ass fucking phones or what the fuck ever. Yep. So no, like, no, dude, they're sleaze. Goddamn. No, we're gonna like, no, we're gonna fucking take a time out and like celebrate me. On the green. There is no more rabid bad or violent motherfuckers, dude. Okay, fuck maybe. That shit, dude. No, because they're so fucking hardcore, you know, they're really fucking hardcore. Step up into a fucking first person shooter with me. Yeah, no, like I said, no, the point where we just embrace like violent, hostile, rabid motherfuckers, no. No, we're gonna fucking do, you know, what the, you know what I'm saying? Fuck that shit, man. No, you know you wanna fucking fight. You just wanna hit somebody so fucking bad. You just wanna hit somebody with your fucking car so fucking bad. Wow, what a bunch of little fucking faggot motherfuckers. No, I wanna hit fucking golf balls. I wanna hit some motherfucking Japanese motherfucking ass. Females. The fuck you motherfucking retard talking about? I just wanna punch somebody so fucking bad. Just wanna fucking fight. All I wanna do is ever fucking fight. It's all I wanna fucking do is beat some ass. It's all I wanna ever do is wanna beat somebody's ass. It's all I ever. That's all I ever wanna do is beat somebody's ass. Run somebody the fuck over. Beat their ass. Shut the fuck up, retard. All I ever wanna do is beat somebody's ass. It's all I ever want to do is fucking fight, beat somebody's ass, and run them the fuck over. Wow, dude, really? What a fucking queer. All I ever want to do is fucking fight, motherfucker. Nice shot. Come on, motherfucker. Jesus. No. Hey, no. Fuck that shit, dude. No, what the fuck? Now, you know you aren't fucking thinking rationally. No. Little trap goblins and shit. Yeah, no, fuck that shit. You hear this motherfucking music with like the bagpipes and shit? No. That's what I'm saying. Like, no. And it, you know, that's a fucking whole fucking city ganging up on a motherfucker that, you know, none of them fucking know because, like, it's like a international fucking pastime and shit, and you have the obligation and shit. You're obligated and fucking required to, right? No, you're fucking retards, cause you know goddamn well the way he feels about you, the way he fucking feels about you is fucking 100% accurate, right? The way he fucking feels about you, it's spot on. It's wholly fucking accurate. Uphill, maybe? And because it's simply fucking put, you should not be fucking, you motherfuckers should not be existing in the fucking first place. I know for a fucking fact your fucking mistakes. God damn it. Yeah, no. No, because, no, I'm telling you, you think there's somebody. No, they are nobody. They are, trust me, they're no one. It don't matter what kind of fucking stupid fucking car they got, how much fucking money they got, who they fucking know, they do not fucking matter. It's a par three. Yeah, no, because, no, dude, who the fuck they think they are? Great shot. No, dude, get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. Get the fuck out of here with that fucking dumb bullshit. Look at this. I'm done with this fucking hole. In the water. Yeah.
Yeah, making people jump. We're gonna go in there. We're gonna make that fish jump.
Right? You know, who's that fucking retard saying that? Who's that fucking retard with that fucking mindset? And that is the fucking trash, you know? That's who the fuck that is. And no. And I'm doing nothing but just killing time. That's all I'm fucking doing. Look. No, that's a piece of shit. No, that motherfucker, that's a piece of shit trash. That is a... You motherfuckers make... Hey, that's somebody. Me, I walk right past that motherfucker without even fucking so much as looking in the fucking bitch's direction. Bottom fucking line. Bottom fucking line. Yeah, you can fucking respect that. You can sell your fucking self short. Sell your fucking self out. Kiss their fucking ass. I sure as hell fucking won't. If that motherfucker ain't my fucking father or mother or just a fucking beautiful ass fucking oriental girl at this point. Nuh-uh. Nobody. Nothing. Absolutely not. No fucking thank you. I'm welcome. Yeah. No. Fucking pissant motherfuckers. Oh, I'm somebody. No, you're not. You're not. Why do you fucking even... Why? How goddamn retarded are you? How much fucking crack did you fucking smoke? How much crack did your fucking mother fucking smoke? When she was fucking pregnant with your fucking ass. Really? Yeah, no, you're fucking... No, who the fuck are you motherfuckers, really? Well, you heard of me, but I certainly never fucking seen you before. Yeah, no, trust me, would you fuck with a fucking girl that look like that? Would you try to talk shit to a girl that look like that? No, of course not. I'm not saying I want like a prep, but like I said, those motherfucking girls really fucking super fucking fit the fucking criteria, especially the fucking one. Like I said, you know, I'm not fucking bullshitting the fuck around, dude. Like when I say like a fucking trophy fucking bride, there's no fucking way. Actually a really good player right here. I can keep playing. I'm in the fucking zone, you know what I'm saying? I need to make these fucking coins. But no, like I said, I will reiterate because that's a really good one. I can waste my fucking time and fucking tweet it too. But like I said, like no, you motherfuckers may have fucking respect for them fucking pieces of shit. Me? I'm not gonna fucking sell my fucking self out. I'm not gonna fucking sell my fucking self short. And just, you know, kiss up, bend over fucking backwards, roll out the fucking red carpet, kissing some motherfucking buddy's ass and just walking around here demanding respect. I never heard of you. I don't know who the fuck you are, retard. But you expect someone to just be like, you're somebody here? Okay. You're really like delusional, maniacal crap. Completely fucking retarded. And that's what I'm saying. Like, no, be quiet, bitch. Why the fuck do I got, like, a family of, like, parasitic, you know, parasites that feed off fucking possum carcasses living underneath me? That's what the fuck that is. Like, really, no, it's trash is what the fuck it is. It's fucking trash. Dude. These some motherfucking tricky ass fucking hoes here. Look at that shit. I'm done with this. No, you are like really like flea bags actually. You know, don't let a bunch of fucking, what is the fucking word, like sleazy motherfucking thug motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying, like wannabe fucking thug fucking parasites intimidate you and like, you know what I'm saying, thinking that shit's like excusable. No fucking way, dude. No fucking way. These are fucking rats, dude. It's the wrong hole. Yeah, no. Would you honestly at this motherfucking point, like really, like some motherfucking known motherfucking like prison bitch motherfuckers, you know? Would you sit here and give them motherfuckers like the fucking, you know? Yeah, because you motherfuckers, like, you know, because you motherfuckers sitting here trying to belittle me, it's supposed to make you look like you're really that important and shit, and you're not, like, really, no, actually, I really am a lot more important than these fucking freaks. Can't fucking find the holds. One of these motherfuckers around here. No, like realistically, like I said, you know, you're so fucking tough. You know, you want to fucking. You know, like I said, you know, these motherfuckers acting like they got like a real fucking problem with me and shit. And you know, like I said, like I really did something wrong to them, and they're like completely lying. Bottom line, like no, they're the fucking asshole fucking cunts here. They're the fucking pricks. Where the fuck, man? Yeah, no, sniveling, spineless little fucking car door slamming piss ants. No, there's no fucking way. And you know, you want to talk about loyalty and shit. And your motherfucking friends, dude. Them motherfucking. You know, like, and like, man, dude. I can't fucking find this fucking fishing hole. It's probably because it's a fucking mirror and I don't fucking recognize it. It is a mirror, of course. I'm thinking mirrored. This might be mirrored here. Yeah, no, you're fucking, again, look at how you motherfuckers spend your day. You're trash. I certainly am not. Yeah, it is mirrored. That's why I was confused. No, you motherfuckers, again, you motherfuckers have like no fucking right, you know, being alive, really. You're just your time on the fucking earth, you know, it's spent, you know, it's completely fucking wasted, you know. Oh, fuck. The fish stole your bait. Sure, it depends on what time. Ask her what time. Okay. Yeah. Will she be able to throw me some money tomorrow? Depending, I can finish this shit in one day. Okay. Yeah, no, but depending, I can do it. Okay.
Nicely done.
Oh yeah, a giant isopod. Now see. These are, like, again, you know, you motherfuckers sit here and talk puppies and all that kind of fucking shit, but, like, I'm into this kind of fucking shit, you know, I fucking love, like, creatures, you know. like kittens are like cats, you know. I'm a cat man, you know, always have, always will be. But like, you know, like, no, actually, like, I would have, you know, it's not far-fetched to say, you know, I wish I was a fucking millionaire, that kind of fucking thing. But yes, generally speaking, yes, I would have, yes, it may sound strange, but I will certainly have me a fucking dung beetle habitat. Honestly, I, you know, it's probably like not very fucking sanitary, you know, hygiene, but I'm pretty certain it's feasible to have you a fucking dung beetle habitat. Them, you know, the motherfuckers rolling up turds and shit, you know, it's pretty fucking fascinating to say the fucking least. Yeah, dung beetle fucking habitat. And like, I was watching all them like vibrant ass fucking fiddler crabs. Man, motherfuckers are cute as fuck, dude. Well, you know, you motherfuckers knew that before I even do, you know. A monkfish? Dude, a fucking majestic fucking monkfish. You know how fucking majestic a fucking monkfish is? It's a sea bream. Now let's see, what other kind of creatures? Yeah, or like how motherfuckers could eat fish or frog legs. Are you fucking stupid? How the fuck can you motherfuckers even eat fucking frog legs? What the fuck, dude? I'm saying, like, you know, or like crawfish and shit, crayfish, whatever. This might be the one. No, but hold on. Like, really? You don't eat. There's a nice fucking tuna. But no, you don't eat fucking frog legs. You know what the fuck, dude? I mean, you're gonna eat two fucking frog legs and you're gonna be fucking full, right? Or like, what's another one? Like, what's another thing they be fucking eating? Bunnies. Why the fuck would you eat fucking rabbits? You know, rabbit meat. Now you know that's fucking wrong. You don't eat fucking rabbits. What the fuck, dude? Alright.
You caught it.
Another sea bream. Yeah, I don't see how people can eat frog. Like, what the fuck, dude? And like chicken wings, the same thing. I can't stand the thought of, you know, eating just chicken wings. Like, you gotta eat, like, so many of them, like, so many fucking chicken wings to even get remotely close. And it still ain't even fucking white meat. It's all veiny and shit. Alright, one second. Let me see. Hold on. Alright. Like the entire apartment?
Well, that's the stuff she was moving around.
Okay. I mean, she wants me to clean the whole thing, like, or what? Or just...
Well, you can find that out and she'll pay you more.
Alright.
But this is what you're talking about, picking that stuff up.
Mm-hmm.
You got garbage bags and shit like that.
Alright.
You kind of get stuff so close, I guess you're going to get
furniture. Okay.
I don't know.
Alright. Yeah, I hate the thought of eating frogs, because, again, I think they're, like, pretty fucking adorable, you know? So I'm saying, if there's people still eating frogs at this day and age, you know?
A bite. Nicely done.
Oh, we got a red bream there. Its flavor lends itself to stews and soups. I see.
It's close.
That's what I'm saying, like, no. God damn it. Nicely done. Here we go. That was a gigantic fucking tuna right there. And like tuna, I love tuna fucking fish, but man, them also some motherfucking majestic and gorgeous fucking creatures too. They are. Tunas are fucking gorgeous, dude. And like marlin fish, and I really don't fucking approve of that either. Or like swordfish, nah. Leave them alone. Them are for like them, you know. You caught it. Or like horseshoe crabs and shit, you know. Which are like prehistoric creatures. I guess I'm done here for now.